Hey there, just a quick update. My friend who I was really hoping to move in with knows a number of mechanics who may be able to take care of this problem for a substantial less money. We'll see what happens.